When he was just 21 months old, our son Andrew was diagnosed with juvenile diabetes. Look, I know my son may not have the same life expectancy as other kids, but stem cell research gives our family hope, hope for a cure. That's why politicians like Scott Walker upset me so much. Scott Walker says he would ban stem cell research in Wisconsin. That's right, ban it. But how can you be against hope?